I have much more opportunity to provide a great defense for a client in a marijuana DUI as opposed to an alcohol one.
Just like with alcohol, there's a legal limit for marijuana in Ohio, 35 nanograms per milliliter of urine. If you exceed that, you're legally high.
It stays in your system for about 30 days, sometimes more. So you could have smoked marijuana 30 days ago or 3 hours ago.
People are going to get wrongfully convicted of it, despite the fact that they are not impaired, but are over the legal limit.